finish line, automatically qualifying to Friday's final. Coleman fourth from the right in the orange shorts, and he's already gone. Christian Coleman showing everybody how it's done.
Oh.
And barely shutting it down. Oh. 982, and we haven't seen any wind-aided marks, so we don't expect one here.
Wind is legal, 1.3 meters per second. What a time.